and I think I speak for the entire city council, very much share your concerns. This is not a decision that was up to us. It is not a decision we are happy with. This faithful office made this decision, and we have a lot of questions and a lot of concerns. I think, like most of you, I don't like the idea of giving up on another human being or thinking anybody's beyond hope, but I also am profoundly concerned about the public safety of this community, and I don't like the idea of the women in this community being guinea pigs to see if this man has been rehabilitated. So we have a lot of questions for the state tonight, why this is a good idea, and I think, most importantly, what is the plan, the long-term plan for this individual that works best for all of society. So with that, I just want to thank you all for being here. We're in this together, and we'll figure this out.